Robert Harris, Battalion Chief, Battalion 20, R-O-B-E-R-T-H-A-R-R-I-S. We're at the corner of Hawthorne and 103rd.
And what happened here tonight?
Tonight we had a traffic collision, single vehicle into a pole with two persons, one person ejected and one person trapped.
And how long did the extrication take on the victims? And do you know any kind of how serious they are?
So we had approximately two patients. One, upon arrival, we found one patient that was lying supine about 40 feet from the vehicle. And then we had one person that was trapped. Extrication took about 40 minutes. Both patients were critical and transported to local trauma centers.
Any update on their how they are doing?
No, we actually have LA County paramedics that are on scene at one of the local trauma centers with the patients now. We have not received any updates on the patient's condition.
What do we know about the first victim that was ejected? Age, gender?
We had two males. The person that was ejected was a male. We don't have any information to provide right now on the patient as far as name and age or anything.
Your speed's a factor in this car?
It appears that they were traveling at a high rate of speed based upon the amount of damage. We had a light standard that had collapsed as a result of the collision, and it appears that they were traveling at a high rate of speed.
Now, was the light standard in any way part of the extrication problem on the victim?
Yeah, light standard was made it very difficult for firefighters to extricate the patient. Vehicle is basically wrapped around the pole.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you,
we appreciate your time.
You're welcome, sir. No problem, guys. Be safe now.
You too. Thank you.
don't know how bad I'm fucking worried right now.
Yeah, that's right.